Welcome to WebStylePress. ReactJS app created with Create React app has got default port that is 3000. Let me show you. This is my ReactJS project. Git bash here. npm start to start the project. Project is running at default port that is 3000. This is the port our server is using. What if some other program is already using same port? Or you may want to change port for project's specific need. How can we change ReactJS app port? It is very easy. We can change ReactJS app port in multiple ways. One way is to use .env file. .env is an environment variables file and it is hidden. It is treated as systems file. Create.env file at project root and specify port number there. This is my project's root. I already have got .env file. Now it's in project root directory, .env. Edit it. Specify port. Port is equal to, let's say, 3001. Save. Stop the app. Start the app again. Project is running. And now it is using port 3001. As you can see from the browser as well. Stop the app. Move env file somewhere else. Because we want to try another method. You can also use package.json file to add custom commands with new port information. Package.json. This is our package.json file. We have got this original command that is start react scripts start. Let's modify it. Set port 3003. Save. npm start. Our port was changed, but we forgot to add and here. Save. npm start. And now project is running at port 3003. It is very easy to change port for React project. You can specify the port in .env file, or you can specify a port in package.json file for the start command. You can set custom port here. In my opinion, using .env file to change port is cleaner way to change project port number. All you need is this one line to change port number in .env file. Okay, I hope this video helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.